the USA versus Finland in the bronze medal match in men's ice hockey. Both won medals at Vancouver 4 years earlier, Finland the bronze and the USA the silver. This time, only one of them would take home a medal. The Finland captain, Timo Solani, was hoping to go out in style on his farewell appearance in the Olympic Winter Games. Incredibly, this his sixth Olympic tournament. Now 43, he was aiming to become the oldest medal winner in Olympic men's ice hockey. A fairy tale story was about to be told. Finland and the USA had met in the semi-finals of the Olympic Winter Games in 2010 when the USA ran out 6-1 winners. This time, things would be much different. The USA started brightly, and James van Riemsdyk tried to fool Finland with this cheeky effort. At the other end, Ryan Kessler came to the rescue for the USA during a goalmouth scramble. It had been a hectic start to the game at the Bolshoy Ice Dome. With 6 minutes left of the first period, the USA were presented with a great chance to take the lead. They were awarded a penalty shot after Kimmo Timonen of Finland was adjudged to have broken the rules by using his stick to knock a loose stick at the puck. A bizarre incident, rare in ice hockey. Patrick Kane took the penalty shot, but was foiled by goalkeeper Tuukka Rask. The miss, much to the relief of Timonen, the player who'd been at fault. A reprieve for Finland, and they had another escape when Max Pacioretty broke clear, but wasn't able to take advantage. Finland fortunate still to be level. The first goal scorer, Timo Solani. He'd become the oldest goal scorer in men's Olympic ice hockey when he scored against Russia in a previous round. A class finish from Solani in his last international appearance. The cheers from the Finnish supporters had hardly died down before their team scored again. Just 11 seconds after the restart, it was 2-0. Jori Latira with the pass to Jussi Jokinen, who finished smartly. The USA were stunned and they wouldn't recover from this double blow. They had an opportunity to pull a goal back when they were awarded a second penalty shot. Patrick Kane was in on goal until he was caught from behind by Leo Komarov. A penalty shot, the outcome. Kane entrusted with the task of trying to score, having missed earlier. There was more frustration as the puck struck the post and stayed out of the goal. It just wasn't the USA's day, and things would get far worse as Finland scored 3 goals in 7 minutes in the third period. Jussi Haitinen got his name on the score sheet with a long-range effort through a crowded goal mouth. During a power play, it became 4-0. Mikael Granlund feeding the puck back to the veteran Timo Solani. This great ambassador for the game was on the verge of winning his third Olympic bronze medal during his long career. He'd also got a silver medal for good measure. The USA were disheartened, and Finland rounded things off with a fifth goal when Olli Matta ended a swift penetrating move. Final score, the USA 0, Finland 5. The USA finishing the men's ice hockey competition in fourth place. A great team effort from Finland, winners of the bronze medal at Sochi 2014.